1160 and 101.1 FM. You can join us on Facebook Live right now as we talk with Anthony Kline-Glance, student at at United High School, and also at ICTC, huh?
Yep.
Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you?
I'm all right.
Yeah, you're on your way to school?
I was until today.
Oh. So. What are you studying at ICTC?
I'm going for welding occupations, you know.
Mm-hmm.
I go there every day. We're working on our Nocti test. I just passed my Nocti, and I'm a certified welder.
Congratulations.
Yep.
Man, you can step right into a welding job right out of school. You're set, man.
Yep.
And things are looking up. But we want to talk about football today with you.
Yep.
Yeah. You're going to be playing some football in Australia this summer?
Yep, 10 days I'm going.
Wow. What's the name of the program?
It's DownUnder Sports.
Mm-hmm.
They do all kinds of sports like track, football, soccer, all that stuff. I'm going for football. I'm going down there for 10 days. There's three games, I'm pretty sure.
Uh-huh. How'd you get hooked up with them?
They sent a letter in the mail at school. I was in school, and I got called down to the office, and they said I got mail, and it was the DownUnder Sports, and they asked me to go play down there for the Australia and American team.
How about that?
Yeah, I was shocked. Like,
just out of the blue, huh?
Yep, I was like, oh, this is probably something in the mail that, you know, you get normal days, you know, something you're not familiar of. And we looked into it more, and this is what I got out of it, and I'm proud.
Now, you played some linebacker, right?
Yep, outside linebacker, running back, you know, wherever they put me, whatever they're comfortable with, I'll play for them.
Yeah, so you've been in contact with them. But Australia's not exactly next door.
No.
It's not a trip to Ohio.
Nope.
It's not a trip to West Virginia. It's a trip halfway around the world.
Yep.
That takes some money, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, so how can folks help?
Well, we're doing a fundraiser. We take donations from anywhere. We try anything to get where I need to be. We're from a very small town, and we don't have much money. I'd like to thank everyone that has donated so far. And if you ever need anything or ever want to donate, it usually goes to DownUnder Sports. And
so how do people get in touch with DownUnder Sports? Is it a specific website that they go to?
Yes, there's a website. It's donate online at DownUnderSports.com.
Okay.
DownUnderSports.com. Yes.
And once you get there, it'll probably guide you right through the whole process of how it is that you can give.
Yep.
And so when are you planning on leaving?
June 30th.
June 30th.
Yes.
So you've got some time to get in shape, football shape.
Oh, yeah, definitely. I've been working out.
Yeah.
Every day,
yeah.
Trying to.
So what do the other guys on the football team say to you about this?
They asked,
can we come with you?
Some of them are like, you should take me, but yeah. I was like, well, I'm sorry, you know, as much as I want to.
Yeah, yeah. But yeah, you guys put together such a tremendous season last year.
Yeah, we went clear to D6. I mean, we lost, but we put everything on our, you know, we worked so hard to get there, and we're proud of ourselves for being there.
Well, this is one of the rewards for it, is you get some recognition. People evidently took notice of the fact that you can play some pretty mean linebacker.
Mm-hmm.
And so you get to go to Australia. People can give to help you do that. And do you know of anybody else that's going? Because it's just one representative from every state, isn't it?
Yeah, I think so. I'm not sure who's all going, but all I know is that I'm the only one in PA so far. Yeah. So
have you gone online to look at it and see what they do when
not
they're there?
Not yet. I've been so busy with, you know, with school and trying to keep my grades up, because this gives me an opportunity to go to college and get me further than I usually expect to go. But
you might normally have been able to do.
Yeah.
Yeah. So college coaches then will get a chance to look at what you do there.
Yep.
And have you been contacted by college coaches?
Yes, I've been contacted by a few.
Uh-huh.
Yep. And
what year are you in?
I'm 12th grade.
You're a senior.
Yes.
So you're going to graduate in June.
Yep.
And then once you graduate, you're going to get on the plane and off you go to Australia.
Yep.
Where you get to play some football, and then maybe come back, and in the fall you get
a bunch of college.
You get an opportunity to play some college football, which would be a wonderful, wonderful thing.
Yep.
Terrific. So folks can give in order to help you to make it, because like we said, that's not exactly a trip next door.
Oop.
Yeah. And I know that your dad has been, your dad's in the studio with us here this morning too, but your dad has been helping you to do all of this. It takes a whole family and then some to have this happen, doesn't it?
I'm thankful for everything I've got so far.
Yeah,
so
well, it's good to
I'll
hear.
Take anything.
There you go. Hey, Dad, come on over to the microphone here and just visit with us for just a couple of moments. What'd you think of when you found out your son had this wonderful offer?
Honestly, I thought it was a joke.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I mean, he come home, he said, Dad, check this out. I can go to Australia. What do you think?
Mm-hmm.
Like, dude, do you realize where Australia is? He goes, no, I showed him. I said, It's
just another spot.
It's a long way,
road.
You know?
Yeah.
And he's like, well, can you at least look into it? I said, fine, no problem.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I think it was 2 days later, I got a phone call from the coach from Down Under, himself personally.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and he asked me, he goes, Mr. Glancy, said his name and everything, and he's like, I'm from Down Under. He goes, what's it going to take to get your son to my facility? I need him to play football for me.
Yeah.
And I was like, well, first off, I need to know if this is an actual thing.
If
you know, I've never heard of it.
Yeah.
I said, you know, I'm not going to send my son to a different country and not get him back.
Mm-hmm.
Well, as we were talking, he told me everything about him since ninth grade, starting as in a ninth grade to 12th grade. He gave me all his stats.
Yeah, I've been keeping an eye on
everything. He goes, we've been watching him for a long time. He goes, this season he told me he was like number four defense in the state, and I didn't even know that myself.
No, oh, yeah.
Yeah. Like Anthony said, we had some people donate.
Mm-hmm.
Blairsville Eagles, they helped.
Yeah.
Ladies Auxiliary helped for Blairsville Eagles.
Yeah. So folks can jump on board and they can help you with this.
Yep. Yeah, all they got to do is go on the website, or if you can go on my Facebook page or your Facebook page, there is it's a sponsorship letter.
Okay.
Now, what Anthony failed to mention is this is an incentive. Get a hold of the radio station. Get a hold of me through my Facebook. Anybody that donates on the bottom corner of the sponsorship letter, plus I have more at home, you fill out your name and your phone number and your address. You can win a trip for two for a cruise to Australia.
You have a
chance to win that. And I have a bunch of them at home. We're more than willing to give them out on the people that give the donations. I look online. And if you didn't get one of those, get a hold of me. I'll deliver it to you. I've been all over the place.
Wonderful.
Trying to get them there. It cost over $5,000 to get them there.
Well, let's see what we can do, huh? Folks, boys and girls, let's get on board with Anthony Kline-Glance. Send them to Australia in style. You got to promise not to come back with one of those accents, okay?
All right.
because what will happen? You come back with one of those accents, you'll get all kind of girlfriends, and all the other guys will be jealous.
Yeah, I'm good.
That's the problem he's going to have there. From what the coach said, he said, get him to say, hey, matey, and talk in his regular language. They said down there, sending him down there is like sending the president down there. Because once we get him to Pittsburgh, he flies to California.
Yeah.
Down under, he has to wear the shirt he got on, sponsorship shirt.
Uh-huh.
Once he gets off the plane in Pittsburgh, it's Down Under Sports. Once he gets off the plane in California, Down Under team and security guards will be with Anthony for the rest of the trip.
There you go.
And they said that when you get down there, they love to hear the Pennsylvania people talk because they said it's like it's overwhelming because you're afraid you have to beat the girls off with a stick. So my plan is to give them bad-smelling cologne and send them down.
Dad has it all figured out.
Because I can't go. You know?
Dad has it all figured out for you, Anthony.
Oh,
that's good news, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, the best of luck to you.
Thank you.
You've got a big, big future ahead of you. You get to play some football in Australia. Maybe that gets you a chance to play some more football back here in America. You've got the opportunity for college. You've got the welding thing going, so you've got work, man. You've got a big full plate ahead of you.
Yep.
Thanks for coming in today.
Thank you for having me.
And as your dad said, you'll learn about it on our Facebook page, on your Facebook page, and Down Under Sports as well. Beautiful, beautiful. Hey, thanks for coming in. Appreciate
Thank
it.
You.
There's Anthony Kline-Glance and Dad here this morning as we talk about a little high school football with a different bit of a twist to it. It's Australian. Thankfully, you don't have to play that Australian rules football. They don't wear pads. Did you ever see that?
Yeah, I've seen that.
That's pretty crazy, isn't it?
Yep.
All right, going to hook up with our friends from CareerLink next, and Boomer's on the way with the CBS Sports Minute. It's Indiana in the Morning, presented by First Commonwealth Bank, the voice of Indiana County, WCCS, AM 1160 and 101.1 FM.